Guys, welcome back. Continuing this game from yesterday, and yeah, I think we're on the verge of attacking Frederick here. Mason. Yeah, horseman. Want to get the Shaka in on the war as well. And let's see. No, they're made peace. So yeah. Hopefully we'll have enough guys here. Let's see. One guy. There's more guys coming. These guys. Yeah. I think we are in an okay situation. Hopefully we can take that city the next turn. But yeah. Other things. I'm going nationalism before paper. I can bulb education. So what we really want is just get the Taj. Should we just get the paper? I could double bulb this. Let's see. Nah. I don't think our capital. Okay. I have to stop these idiot workers. They are messing up my tiles. What are they doing? They are building farms on top of my... Yes. I did not notice this. Okay, stop. 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 Idiots. Building crappy improvements on top of my tiles. What are you doing? Cottage? Why would you build a the shore. Okay. Hopefully this was not developed. That's stupid. Just grow one more turn. Yeah, but I think I'll go. Let's see. That's what I was supposed to check. We can get 25 extra commerce with a library here. That's about... yeah, that's not really anything. We'll do this. Yeah, that's not too much actually. So that's about 10... Yeah, I don't think we'll do that. Let's just go for nationalism, we can probably get it in 5 turns. Finally! Let's just build well here. Yeah. Stupid workers are building crap improvements. Turn this into a cottage again. Okay, but let's see. Yeah, we're going to attack and we're going to take this city really quickly. He got engineering, I guess. Big thing is that he actually got to give away engineering to this guy. He has some cool units. He has a Landsknecht. So that's a nice unit. Okay, let's just do it. We want to take one. We have a bombardment guy here. Oh yeah. Well, it sucks to be you. Let's just go for no casualties. The weak guys as well. Yes. Okay. So what we actually can do now is this. I think we should actually. So let's just bring everyone that we can. Definitely should be getting farms. Yeah. We have a maceman here. I think it's safe. Farms. Let's see. Come on, Frederick. Who are you plotting against? Well, it's okay if he plots against me because he has to get through a protective guy on his way. Let's see, let's just whip this thing. Let's just produce some wealth. And that workboat, we can finally settle that workboat here. This city has used its appointed time, to say it like that, to be finished or be productive. Let's see, yes, we will whip here. No. Kershik? Yeah. Let's just get a crossbowman actually. Let's get a pikeman. Okay, we have to check this one more time. Everything else looks fine. Okay, here's this unit stack. Let's just bring another pikeman. Lighthouse. Should probably make some courthouses, but maybe. Yeah. That's dumb. Oh, he finished the 16th chapel. Okay, let's see. Knights. That's no problem. We have this guy. This is not a big defender. This guy. This guy is a big defender, and this guy is a big defender, and we have the pikemen, which really excels at defending versus pikemen. Should we go for a city? No, I think we have to use our catapults a little bit smarter. I should definitely have went for oops. Yeah, I should definitely have been taking some other option. Finally irrigate over here. Yeah, we're always good. Well, that's dumb. Yeah, it's a big chance that it'll take this city back. Or maybe not. Yeah, he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 catapults that he can bombard into it, so you know what, I actually think this is the smartest option. Just let him retake that city. Can you gift it? Oh yes. Well, that's perfect actually. So he got, no, he didn't get all the city defenses back, but some. Yeah, that was really nice. Is it on a hill? Yeah, it's on a hill. So what I think we'll do is actually just leave. I don't think he can take out 5 units in here no matter what. I think we'll do this. Nope. Let's just leave. I'll move this guy away. For sure. This guy will definitely leave. This guy, fortification bonus. Let's bring. You know what? For good measures, let's leave one more guy. Let's plunder some gold. Let's see. You know what I just noticed? Oops. It was that early actually. I was hoping I could get some better, some more time on this. But we're of course going to defy this, which will bring tons of unhappiness in this city. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I just noticed that he can't attack this city. This tile don't have a road, so there's no chance that he can move through and take the city. So it's safe to move out. Let's see. Bombard. Bombard. Yes, this is nice. Frederick. Chicken, it's so it's Berlin and Essen Church. Okay. And look at this monster production capital. This is just insane, actually. Well, okay, let's evaluate this. I think we go for Berlin next. Want to guard our units. Okay, let's see. So attack Berlin. Just send some units down there and I'll be happy. Problem is there's no road here. Yeah. I probably want to defend this city as much as possible. Serious? I have to pay attention and stop all these workers that are already doing stupid stuff. Like what are these guys? Okay, he's building. Just wait here. Okay, I think five unhappiness is manageable, but we will lose the production from this. Hmm. 43 production. Okay, let's just get another crossbowman. Okay, let's grow one more size. It's tempting to go for more super guys. Can upgrade this guy. 5, 7 experience in if you settle this guy in this city, 5 experience compared to 7, that's not a big issue. I'll send him to the front, let's make him more super guys. That was fun, wasn't it? Okay, probably going to get some losses now. Let's just take out that catapult. Do you have a guy? Can move, let's get some catapult defenders. Okay, take out one guy outside. No, 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 no. Yeah, let's just do this. We'll lose the unit, but it'll distract. What? He didn't do anything. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, he would have gotten it. We want to spread our religion to Tabriz. That's the last city. Well, okay. He apparently have frozen. Next turn we'll move our guys. Okay, let's get up here and start some workshops. And yeah, such an amazing thing to have this good for production spot. We'll do as usual, we try to get one unit per turn. Maybe even get another elephant. Machinery for 200 gold. Seems okay. Oh yeah. So we get the crossbow. We put some overflow into the crossbowman. Then we'll finish the theater next turn, and then we'll go straight into the production of the Taj Mahal. Get some workshops, make this a farm. Yeah, it's nice getting tons of generals. I think the imperialistic trade, that's the great thing about civilization. I think every city, every civilization has some things that are just really nice and unique. And I'm holding off the scientists because I want to double bulb education. Maybe I'll just bulb once, but okay, what happened? Did he, you can give him Munich. No, oh, okay, I was looking at the wrong guy. Would be amazing if we could give away Munich. Okay, that's really nice. He did something stupid with his stack. Don't really care if he takes a city or two from our ally. So let's leave these guys, an elephant, this guy needs to be healed anyways. Yeah, leave this guy for help healing. And these guys. And one elephant. Guess that will be more than enough. And pillage. We have to be careful with our general though. So let's just stay over here. I think the Zulus are going for... Let's see. Can we get this in one turn? Nope. Two turns it is. I actually think we need more units, so let's build some more units. How about you? Yeah, he's moving his stack toward... toward... our friend, so... I have little hope that he's trying to attack him. Okay, the theater could not be finished in one turn. Maybe. Yeah. Let's just do this. Okay, next turn.
A man does not have himself killed for a half pence a day, or for a petty distinction. You must speak to the soul in order to electrify him.
Get the torch. Yeah, we want to focus on the units now. Should definitely make a gear here. You know what I could... I can settle this guy. And combine with the gear. I'll have 9 experience. 7. Barracks is 3, gear is 4, 11 experience actually. So yeah, that's what we'll do. Get this guy in 2 turns, yeah sure. Well, this is a little bit awkward. Get some casualties actually. If you need Notre Dame in Berlin, of course. There's no way you can take that city. Actually, I have a little bit small stack. That's annoying. Mm. electricity is amazing. I'll whip a courthouse here even, since it's growing at such a fast pace. And yeah, this city also is really amazing. Well, sorry about the long turns, but decisions. Let's pick up compass.
The wisest men follow their own direction.
The paper in two turns. Yeah, what should we do? Let him retake this city? We can just move over here with all of our units, let them retake the city, and then just wipe out the stack. I think that's the best option. So he'll get back into his city and we'll wipe out his stack. It's just it's a small trap. I'm guessing the dialogue from him was something along the lines as stupid guy, let me I can't believe how easily I lost the city. Sure. A granary here. Help with production of some units. Well, okay. Let's see. 26. Yeah, since we have trebuchets, it is much more efficient from for us to attack stuff inside the city. Let's just check here. Okay. Oh, lost. I think I want to save my guys. Let's see. Still get. Well, okay. Yeah, it's the wrong guy. Guys are meeting top defenders as catapults. Come on. Yes. Well, we got our city back with zero losses. I'll leave these two inside. I'll stop here for a second. He's dead. Okay, one more turn. Get that building. Try another size. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and we want to... get the gold. Yeah, and we want... this actually. Getting guilds would be amazing. Especially since we have a three... or we will have a three promotion... building over here. I had my religion in every city, so this guy can go back to produce well. Yeah, and you kind of see how little courthouses I build. I rather build well.
I cannot live without books.
Oh yeah. Come on, get some roads. I'll just upgrade these guys a little bit different. Okay. Let's see. Yes, musketman. Yeah, this is... oh yeah, we also had an academy in this city, didn't we? Yes. I want to make more cottages. Oops. Sorry, just had a sneeze. Finish a farm. Okay, let's do this. We want our capital to be as functional as possible. Yeah, and he is finishing wonders for me and everything, so he's being a good guy. Okay, well that's time. Let's just check on the Notre Dame, Berlin, Parthenon Church, Apostle Palace, Chichen Itza, Essen. Yeah, I think we'll keep Berlin. Okay, that's the end of this video, and I'll see you in the next one.